occasion that we gather here today to celebrate a momentous occasion, the culmination of years of hard work and dedication to learning and personal growth. My name is Mike Clark, and I'm the proud superintendent of the Beaumont Union High School District. On behalf of Beaumont Union High School and all of its staff, I extend to you a warm and heartfelt welcome to the class of 2024 commencement ceremony. This gathering is not just a mere ritual of receiving a diploma, but a grand celebration of achievements, growth, and the promise that lies within each graduate. Students who have persevered through a worldwide pandemic, faced many academic and personal challenges head-on, poured your heart into countless assignments and projects, and emerged victorious. You have acquired the knowledge, skills, and experience that will carry with you for the rest of your lives. Today, we applaud your accomplishments, and we also acknowledge the indispensable support of your family members, friends, and school employees who have stood by your side, offering encouragement, guidance, and the steadfast belief in you. Let us take a moment to express our deepest gratitude to the wonderful people who have nurtured and shaped your journey.
death, for everything you have given me, for the honesty and support of Jesus. In the video games, Kingdom of Earth, each evil follows a simple mantra, may your heart be your guiding light. Success in life will come to notice strong dedication and holy effort in their goals. Whatever your goal is, maybe, or wherever you see yourself, your vision for the future, just do one thing fully. Your talents can always be developed, and your resume can always be used. But as long as your heart and your mind become dedicated to a mission, you have a lot to keep to achieve.
Thank you.
lot of friends, family, relatives, and most importantly, our class of 2024 graduates. Truth be told, I'm not really sure how I got up here. Most of you have been a little more longer than I have. So, on top of that, I'm from Illinois and Harrison. Our state, our nation, and our world face. The group of Wilmot graduates this year will be taking many paths. Some will be heading to colleges and universities nationwide. They will be pursuing excellent higher education opportunities, will become nurses, doctors, teachers, engineers, scientists, entrepreneurs, and business professionals. They'll become the professionals that will push our boundaries of what we know and shape the future. Others will enter the trades and quite literally shape our future. They will become the plumbers, carpenters, welders, metalworkers, electricians, and technicians we need to build our future. Some of you will donate your time and volunteer to serve this great nation of ours. They will make our dreams into reality, help us keep the lights on, create works of art, precise engineering from wood and metal, and most importantly, keep our world moving. Others will walk a path on their own, blazing new paths and taking themselves and others to places only dreamed of. There are so many possibilities for you all to consider. You should be proud of your graduation. You've overcome so much. You have persevered through the turmoil of the COVID-19 pandemic. You've adapted to new ideas, and you have succeeded. That is what makes this high school special. It's what I realized the first day I taught here that was special about this place. Wilmot is small but mighty. Wilmot is bold and Wilmot is fearless. Wilmot punches above its weight. The community of Wilmot is one that wears its heart on its sleeves and uses its conscience and fights for what it believes in. It is a truly authentic place, and all of your students are what make this place special. Your students exemplify all of these qualities. Whatever the challenge, they always shake it off and find new ways of creating solutions. Now, being a history teacher, I would be remiss if I didn't try and impart one last piece of historicalism for you. If you didn't pay attention to U.S. history, now's your chance. Okay? In 1851, the state of Wisconsin was only 3 years old. State symbols were being introduced, and the state needed something to define itself and measure itself by. In order to do this, the state adopted a new motto, Forward. It's not a long Latin phrase, it's just a single, simple, strong word, Forward. 50 years later, the Wisconsin idea originated in 1904 with the University of Wisconsin President Charles Van Hise. The idea was an extension of the state's motto, to extend the promise and hope of higher education to every family in Wisconsin, and to use the power of academics to improve the lives of Wisconsin citizens. Wisconsin became a laboratory for democracy, and the famous Fighting Bob Bacalette consulted extensively with the UW-Madison system during his term as governor. And he brought his progressive attitude to the United States Senate, bringing Wisconsin ideas nationwide. He once said that America is not made, but is in the making. Mere passive citizenship is not enough. Men must be aggressive for what is right, and government is to be saved from those who are aggressive for what is wrong. In this, I can see in all of you. You will change this state and this nation. It is up to you to look to decide what that change looks like. Do not follow blindly, for you are painters. Lead, march, and never stop moving forward. I am honored to have been chosen by the senior class to speak on this auspicious occasion. This day and this diploma are a testament to your determination and your potential.
You all will touch the world in your own way. You have grown into the person you are, and you will continue to grow into the person you will be. When you look back at the story of your life, I don't anticipate there will be much blank space. So as you move forward, I leave you with this. No matter how cruel the summer, no matter how karma affects you, no matter how many love stories rise up or castles come crumbling down, you will succeed. Class of 2024, I was enchanted to meet you. Long live the walls we crashed through. I had the time of my life writing goblins with you. Thank you and congratulations, everyone.
Congratulations to the class of 2024. I'm Rob Pryle, principal of Little One High School. I want to take this opportunity to welcome parents, families, and friends to Little One. I would also like to thank our district administrator, Dr. Quirk, our wonderful staff, and school board members for attending. Seniors, it is an honor and a privilege to have this opportunity to stand before you and congratulate you on this accomplishment. Your graduation is much more than a simple achievement. It is the foundation of a successful and empowering future. It is a special day, not only for you, but also for your families, your teachers, and the entire Beaumont community. Our mission at Beaumont is preparing college, career, and civic-ready graduates. As your principal, I know Beaumont has prepared you. No matter if you're attending a 2 or 4 year school, the military or workforce, you have gained the knowledge and experiences that will set you up for future success. Beaumont has provided you a platform to explore your passions, talents, and aspirations. You have excelled academically, participated in extracurricular activities, and made significant contributions to our community. You have shown dedication, discipline, and a commitment to excellence. Your achievements extend far beyond the classroom, and your impact will be felt for years to come. In addition to your personal accomplishments, I want to acknowledge the collective spirit that is thrived within our school. You have fostered a vibrant and inclusive community, one where kindness is cherished and support is extended. You have uplifted one another through very challenging times, created a culture of compassion and understanding. As you move forward, remember the strength that comes from unity and continue to be the positive change you want to see in the world. Graduates, remember to take risks, dare to dream, and never settle. Eleanor Roosevelt stated that the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Never stop dreaming. Finally, cherish the relationships you have formed during your time at Woodlawn. Your classmates have become an extended family, and the memories you have created together will endure for a lifetime. Class of 2024, as you step into the world, know that you carry with you the hopes and dreams of all who have supported you. Make us proud, but more importantly, make yourselves proud. Chase your dreams with passion, live your lives with purpose, and never forget that you have the power to create a brighter future. Congratulations, graduates. The future is yours. Embrace it with all your heart. Thank you.
Cameron Bell.
William Bloomgren. Isaac Lock. Caroline Boatman. Lucas Bowen.
Thank you. Greenhill. Jaden Griffin.
Mariah Boren.
Savannah Mortensen. Brianna Morton. Peyton Morton. Dylan Mulcahy. Delia Myers. Brandon Nelson. Riley Niemer. Lilia Nissen. Antonio Noble. Kai Bode. Bryce O'Malley. Angel Palayo. Alan Helke. Lily Pendergast. Cassandra Peterson. Liana Peterson. Theodore Patrick. Cody Fogg. Katrina Pittman. Macy Platts. Rachel Popal. Amanda Green. Devin Reed. Zachary Reed. Jenna Randall. Benjamin Randall. Roman Rankin. Rebecca Brendan. Allie Reimer. Brock Rogers. Zachary Roloff. Kevin Rowland. Tia Sanders. Savannah Saylor. Nathaniel Joseph Sainan. Jay Schiller. David Schlagenau. Gretchen Schoenberg. Caitlin Schrader. Lexi Schumann. Ollie Schwartzfinger. Samuel Simke. Lillian Silva. Ryan Schlegel. Logan Snow. Noah Stone. Jack Tassoni. Sean Thornton.
Robert Zuhl.